Guys, the NBA season is tipping off and is brought to you by ESPN on EA Sports. I'm your host, Jalen Rose. The Orlando Magic are on the court and looking ready for this game against the New Orleans Pelicans. ESPN's number one team of Mike Green and Jeff Van Gundy are ready with the call.
Welcome to the Smoothie King Center in New Orleans, Louisiana. It's Tuesday Night NBA, presented by ESPN on EA Sports, as we get set for the first game of the season between the New Orleans Pelicans and the Orlando Magic. First game of the season, the fans are fired up, the players are excited. Still don't know who's going to be the top teams in the league, Jeff, but this is a special night.
Opening night is always a night where optimism reigns. You have players who are optimistic, coaches, management, and most importantly, the great fans are optimistic, and you want to try to capitalize on that move forward.
Holiday nails it. Holiday for two. The assist from the Magic with the ball and possession. Blows past his man.
Torres can't lay it home. A lot of people can get the ball to the rim. Very few people can finish at the rim.
Holiday fires it up again. Off the mark. To the basket, flips it up, lays it in for two.
No degree of difficulty right there. Simple basketball, good result.
Davis fires away for two. Shot no good.
Great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
For Orlando, Tobias Harris to the line for one.
Completes the three-point play.
Pelicans bring it up to the front court.
Holiday, nice soft touch at the rim.
4-2.
Just missed.
New Orleans brings it across the timeline. To the rim, count it, and a foul.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
Team foul number one for the New Orleans Pelicans. Drew Holiday to the line, shooting one.
Hits the free throw, three-point play complete. Past the defense. Nice. Vucevic fires. Usher the rebound. Davis for two. Puts it up.
The Magic with the ball in control.
The rebound.
And he's been working hard around the rim here today, using his positioning to get the boards.
4-2.
The Magic with the ball here. Oh, he beats the defender.
Torres
for two, shoots away. Jumper won't go. Torres fires yet again. Shot won't go. Evans. Can hit.
Don't worry, just work. Keep doing what you're doing. Get the ball at the basket and then finish strong.
See that replay again. Here we go.
Drew Holiday with the ball. Control finds his space and takes the wide open three.
4-3.
4 minutes gone by in the first. Orlando now by five.
There's some fancy dribbling.
Vucevic fires with two on the 24.
The Pelicans with the ball in possession.
Davis is looking to do damage in the paint.
Weaves his way to the basket
and drops it in. That's a 12-4 run
for the Pelicans.
Torres fires for three. Misfires from beyond the arc.
Keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Gets past the defender. Shoots for three. Rebound corralled by Davis.
Jump shot. Vucevic the rebound. Oladipo jump shot.
And that's his sixth rebound of the game. So that'll end the first quarter. Orlando down by seven.
We'll have more NBA action coming up for you right after this short break.